We start this Halloween week with a masquerade party with the beauty twist. It's the Glam Thing beauty and lifestyle expert Enya Flack is here with some hot products to tell you about. Happy almost Halloween to
you. Happy almost Halloween to you too.
I love that. A masquerade party, but with a little bit of a beauty twist.
That's right.
I always love it when It's a Glam Thing is here.
Oh,
so
thank you.
Tell us about what you have for us today.
Well, we figure there are lots of different Halloween masks out there. There's an equal number of beauty masks, I think, as well.
So a little something to get your beauty on for
this
Halloween. So we have about five or so products here that you're going to take us through, starting I think, on your side.
Okay, we're going to start with some mud masks. You've heard of mud masks, right?
Yes.
Oh, well, these are from Shea Moisture. The first one here is an African black soap clarifying med mask.
And I love African black soap. A lot of detoxifying.
Absolutely. You know all about this.
I use it.
Well, this was new for me, so you can educate me. I did not know that black soap is actually made from plant and bark ash.
Really?
Right, exactly. And this is mixed with organic raw shea butter to unclog the pores, like you said, and it's fantastic for troubled skin especially.
And it has a long history, too, going back ages and ages with the people using it and making it too.
That's right.
So that's it seems like it has the dark one
that's
the typical African black soap, the dark soap there, but then another one next to it.
We have a lighter one here. This one is their raw shea butter hydrating mud mask, and this is a non-drying mask that also includes frankincense and myrrh, which is very hydrating for your skin. Makes it smooth and wonderful. So two different types of mud masks from Shea Moisture.
Love that product here. And moving right along, I always mess up this name.
Pura Dior, yes. And this is a hair mask. This is their hair loss prevention therapy intense moisturizing mask. Wonderful for your hair. You just put it on after shampooing. It has a number of different extracts, oils, organic ingredients that makes your hair shiny and manageable. Wonderful.
So a mask for your hair.
For your hair. And it also has, get this, caffeine and cayenne to stimulate your hair follicles and energize your scalp.
So things that you find in the kitchen that
that's right.
India wants you to put on your hair.
It's good stuff. Trust me on that. Each box comes with 8 different treatments and it includes a little shower cap for
each
treatment.
There you go. You got them covered there.
That's right.
Moving down here, a lot of people's ears and eyes will perk up over this one.
This one's great. Now, these are all from Miss Spa. The first one we have here, get this, is a 24-karat gold cream mask.
24-karat gold
on
your face?
On your face. On your face. Did you know gold is fantastic for your skin?
I don't have any. I don't know.
You're going to have to try to look. Not that you need to look younger, but it gives you a beautiful, youthful glow. And I've tried this.
Hey, we'll all take
wonderful.
Looking younger. So 24-karat gold mask.
Then we have down here, we have a bee venom plumping mask. This has bee venom and royal jelly. Mm-hmm. It's a sheet mask. And so when you take it out of this little package here, it's actually a sheet you put on. It has all these wonderful emollients in it. It gives your skin texture, improves the skin texture and elasticity.
So it comes out as one single mask.
Exactly.
One single sheet there.
Exactly.
Love that. Petal Fresh.
Next, well, actually, let me show you these two real fast. Hydrogel lip treatment and hydrogel eye treatment, and those just get placed on your face and are wonderful.
And under the eye, there a lot of people have that.
Exactly.
We're looking at Petal Fresh here.
Petal Fresh here, all botanicals. First of all, we have their age-defying aloe vera and pomegranate mask. That's a clay mask, as well as their White Radiance Avocado and Green Tea mask. Now, green tea, probably know, is very anti-aging, so those are wonderful.
Have some antioxidants in there, too.
Pull out the impurities and clean your pores and all kinds of wonderful things. And a lot of women use standard peel-off masks. Mm-hmm. They also have these. This is a peel-off mask, age-defying aloe and cucumber.
So if you're used to that peeling off motion, they got
you covered
right there.
As well.
And what do we have over here? A little something for the guys.
And because we never like to come here without thinking of you,
Jamarcus.
This is from Men's Science, and this is a facial cleansing mask. This takes cleansing to a whole different level.
So this is not going to give me any florals or anything crazy. This is just
no, take a whiff of that.
That smells real,
isn't that
real
nice?
Manly.
Very manly. It's a mixture of green tea, once again, polarized green tea, anti-aging, and refined clay, and you can actually feel it working as it pulls out all the impurities.
All the stuff out of your skin.
Leaves your skin nice and clean and ideal for all skin types.
India, you have us covered with all types of great products that we didn't know about for this Halloween week. So get your masquerade on. If you want to find out any more information about any of these products, you can always go to itsaglamthing.com, and of course, we'll put it at our website, studio-62.com. India, it's always a pleasure to have you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Come back and see us again soon.
Always.